Hi, this is Christy with Local Pulse Marketing, and in this short video, I'm going to show you exactly how to add a custom background to your Twitter business page here. So instead of having the plain old generic light blue kind of cloud background that Twitter gives you, you want to brand it if you can. And so what we've done is we've had that that background created, and what you're going to do once you have your background created to match your business is you're going to head over to this head at the top right here, click the down arrow in order to click on settings right here at the bottom, okay? So you're going to click on settings, and then you'll be delivered to this page which allows you to click on design. So on this left-hand column, you'll click on design, and you can see that they give you a variety. Twitter gives you some kind of generic backgrounds, and again, I would definitely recommend, if you have the ability, to go ahead and brand a background. That's exactly what you want to do. It's going to represent your business even better. So what you do here is you scroll down to the bottom of the page, and you can see they allow you to customize your own background, and this is where you're going to upload your background image, okay? You can also customize your background solid color, which you can see right now is a light blue, and our links are also in blue, and those have been set up to match the brand. So what we're going to do is click browse in order to get to our computer files and find the file of the image for the background. So I'm going to click browse and go ahead and find my file. Be back in a second. Okay, so I found the background that I'm going to be using, so I'm going to go ahead and double click on the file that I'd like to use as the background. Right here I've got it set as CEC Twitter, so I'm double clicking on this. You can see how that file just loaded right here, and I do not want to have a tile background. That's going to mean that whatever image you uploaded is going to repeat in the background. That is not what I want, so I'm going to leave this unchecked. Some people upload a logo and like to have that tiled in the background. Just kind of depends on personal preference. But I'm going to go ahead and just click Save Changes, because that's all I need to do in order to get my Twitter background set up. So we're going to click Save Changes, and you can see that automatically populates. Right here we've got Custom Elegance Construction on the left-hand side of the page. This is how Twitter is set up. Why don't I go to the home page so you can get a better sense of what this looks like. And again, a big change from that light blue background that we were looking at before. And this is obviously a new account here, so they've got some setting up to do. But this looks phenomenal, especially compared to what it was before, and it really represents the business well. And you also have your contact information, your phone number, and your website URL. So if people want to continue down the road of getting in touch with you, that's very easy for them to do. So that's how you add a custom Twitter background to your Twitter business page. Enjoy.